All my life, I could feel an insistent gnawing in the back of my mind. It was a yearning, a thirst for discovery that could be neither numbed nor sated. Lawman and his faithful beast, a bond forged by battle and bloodshed. The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Decisive pummeling. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Obliterated. Eradicated. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. fine gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Another one falls. Cleansed from our lands. Executed with impunity. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. In Radiance, may we find victory. Destroyed. The light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Inspiration and improvement. Annihilated. Decimated. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Devastating blow. bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Promise of safety. Blood quickens. a brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Beyond one's limits. Masterfully executed. This expedition at least promises success. laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Singular strike. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. topo blow. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Thank you. hellish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Cursed champion falls. Devils remanded to their abyss.